Hello, this is Amit of Fear, the author and illustrator, and today I want to show you how to draw a gnome in just a few seconds. So, what I'll do, just start with the nose. I will draw its face. Prepare its hat. Pointy head, where you can add the ears if you want. Make it a little pointy at the end. You can add the belt. Now you can add maybe a giant mushroom. And that's it. No sketches, just simple drawing. All right, have fun. This is for today. Bye bye.